Mrs. Eakin, what do you want to say about what happened in court today?
Well, this is simply just another step toward Carl's acknowledgement of the harm that he's caused to people. And as he's stated in court, he's actively addressing his gambling problem. So there were no surprises in there for anyone, I don't believe. And it's just hopefully a way to keep the process moving and get it to fruition for everybody that's involved.